stupid motherfucker. What did you do?
I had my time. I still had fucking time.
What did you want me to do?
You fucking did this.
No, you idiot.
You fucking did this.
No, Jigsaw's testing you. You fucking piece of shit.
Put your fucking hands where I can see it. Put your fucking hands where I can see it.
Jigsaw's fucking testing
you.
Don't
fucking move.
Hello, Officer Rigg. If you are hearing this, then you have reached Detective Matthews and Detective Hoffman in under 90 minutes, resulting in their deaths. The rules were clear. You were warned.
Scary!
Do not go through that door!
You know never to go through an unsecured door, ever.
Tonight, you face your obsession.
What you can't do is save everyone.
Will you learn how to let go?
Eric is still out there, man.
It's time to let go.
Detective Matthews has but 90 minutes.
I recommend you stay alive until the fucking clock counts down.
They had to save themselves.
Take them.
Their salvation was out of your hands. Time was on your side, but your obsession wouldn't let you wait. Instead of saving Detective Matthews, you cost him his life. You failed your final test.
John Kramer was...
His brains, not brawn.
We're here to find the person helping Jigsaw and Amanda Young.
Looks like another doctor went missing from the hospital.
Go home. You chose this.
It's not over. The games have just begun.